very first time that I set my eyes on you, I didn't feel Cupid's arrow. It was no love at first sight, but I knew there was something so special about you. Baby girl, as I got to know you, you've turned this boy into a man, and my mistakes into a plan. So I never, never, never let you go. This is the woman I love. She's the center of my joy. And this is the woman I love. No one else can make me say I do. She makes me go.
La, 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 la.
She makes me go. She makes me go. No one else can make me say I do. Oh, what a gift from the Almighty God. She's so selfless and understanding. I can't explain it. Oh, she's amazing. She's no farewell a friend. I'd give anything just to have a laugh at her. So she's my shining star. And as the days go by, I found the reason why this little boy should be a man. Turn my mistakes into a plan. So I never, never, never let her go. This is the woman I love. She's the center of my joy. This is the woman I love. No one else can make me say I do. She makes me go.
La, 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 la.
She makes me go. She makes me go. No one else can make me say I do.
I promise
to be the love of your life.
I promise
to make you my queen and my wife.
I promise
there'll be no reasons for you to let go, let go, let go, let. I promise to be your man.
I promise
I'll remain your husband and pride.
I promise
there'll be no reasons for me to let go, let go, let go, let go. This is the woman I love. She's the center of my joy.
This is the woman I love.
I place the one above her. Ooh, 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 yeah.
La, 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 la.
She makes me go. So she makes me go. No one else can make me feel so loved.
This is the woman.
And this is the woman. This is the woman. This is the woman.
Baby, I've been searching for my only one, and you made me feel like now my life has just begun. Hey, I'm so glad I found you now, my work is done, and it's perfect mathematics when to become one. Baby, oh yeah, I breathe. Baby girl, you complete me. What you not go do if it don't be you?
You and I were meant to be, baby. Just like the stars were made to light the skies, hey. And like the pretty birds were made to fly, like the sun was made to shine, and the moon was made for night. Like the sky is blue, baby, I was made for you.
So good, darling, is this for real?
Hey, when I see you, you can make me go, go blind. Cause you shine like a diamond, so bright. The sun was
I know the lie, oh, baby, you're my one. After today's service, in Jesus' name. So I declare that the anointing of God's Spirit is working mightily amongst us. We are witnessing exponential growth in this church and every area of our lives. We are impacting and changing lives in this land and beyond with the gospel of Jesus Christ. So I declare that 2017
for me
is a year of great things
by the Spirit.
Therefore, daily, I am led by the Holy Spirit. Because the path of success, victory, and rest. So I'm completely yielded
to
the Holy Spirit as He leads me
to
make accurate decisions
and
walk in center of God's will.
Always,
in Jesus' name. So I declare that as the word of God comes to me today, my heart is open.
My mind is
open.
I receive the word
with faith,
meekness,
and gladness.
Through the word,
grace and peace are multiplied in my life.
And
I make progress with giant strides.
In Jesus' name.
So I declare,
I increase in grace.
I increase in divine favor.
I increase in wisdom.
And the glory of God is risen upon me.
Therefore, all my dreams are coming to pass.
My visions of greatness are becoming a reality.
And I daily produce outstanding results
in all I do.
In Jesus' name.
If you believe that, say a big amen.
Praise the Lord.
It's
in the form of praise. So if you are moved to dance with us, we actually expect you to rise on your feet and join us as we praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Praise God. Hallelujah. And when I explain it a little bit, you will understand it and you will know that you need to take advantage of it. Praise God. Hallelujah. And like we always do, every first Sunday of the month, we pray for those who were born in that month. So if you are born in the month of February, can you please just rise up and...
You raise the dead. So you pray my 17. Just read it. I want us to see something there. Before we read other scriptures. Romans chapter number 5, verse 17. Abundance of grace and of the gift of righteousness. The gift, definite article. It's not, you don't have more right, you cannot be more righteous than another Christian. That's why it's called the gift. But you can have abundance of grace. Right? Then which receive abundance of grace and of the gift of righteousness shall reign in life by one, Jesus Christ. They shall reign in life by one, Jesus Christ. By only one man, Jesus Christ. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Those who receive abundance of grace and of the gift of righteousness, because this grace comes. This grace and the gift of righteousness, they come by Jesus Christ. Let's see the book of John, chapter number 1. We're going to read verses 14, 15, and 16. John, chapter number 1. We said this month is the month of abundance of grace. So I want to show you something so that you will know where the Spirit of the Lord is. Because the Bible says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. Where he is, not where he was, not where he is going to, but where he is. So that we know where the Spirit of God is right now, so that we can take advantage of it. Are we together? And the Word was made flesh and dwelt amongst us. Who is that?
Jesus.
The Word of God made flesh. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Right? Now the Bible says, and the Word was made flesh and dwelt amongst us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. This Jesus, the Bible says, he is full of grace and truth. And we are in the month of abundance of grace. He is full of grace and truth. Full of grace. Alright, next verse 15. John bare witness of him and cried, saying, this was he of whom I spake. He that cometh after me is preferred before me, for he was before me. Verse 16. of Jesus, have all we received grace for grace? Grace for grace. I taught a series some time ago on grace for grace, some years back. Praise God. Grace for grace. Of the fullness of Jesus Christ, we have received grace to give to you more grace. Let's rise up on our feet. Praise God forevermore. Hallelujah. We're going to pray briefly. Oh, hallelujah to Jesus. Hallelujah to Jesus. Praise God forevermore. Just open your mouth and begin to thank the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Libra Savidika of Sangletiski Radikala Pushka. Bali Krozibala Mahande, if you run in the South Kilimanisha. Radika Pradeshki Rabala Hajjazi Radikala Tumasuki Rajiki Satala Mahande Gela Pusha. Oh, thank you, Heavenly Father. We give you praise. The book of Acts, chapter number 17, verse 25, please. Acts number 17, verse 25. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Neither is worship by men's hands as though he needed anything, seeing, he's talking about God, seeing he giveth to all life and breath and all things. He gave it to all. My brother, the reason you are alive today is because you are standing here right now is because he gave you life and breath. You're still breathing. All right? Those who are not breathing right now, they are even the mortuary or in the grave. But the reason you are here is because he gave to you life and breath. Open your mouth and begin to thank him for life and breath that he has given unto you. Open your mouth and thank him. Thank him. Money cannot buy it. They have oxygen for sale. But it gets to a particular point when that oxygen can't help you anymore. Can't help anyone. He gives it to all life and breath. Father, thank you. Well, that is the human life. Okay? Life. Every time, most of the time, so we need them to pray. When we are talking to God, we are thanking God for the human life that he gave to us. But much more than that, there is also the eternal life, the incorruptible life that is taking us to heaven. We have not so much thank him for that eternal life. The Bible says, for the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ. Now, if you're born again, if you have the Son, the Bible says you have life. Now, with this life, this eternal life, now this is what we are talking about. You can't go to heaven.
Oh,
Praise God. Someone once said that if you can make her a mother, you should be able to make her a wife.
Yes, sir.
True talk.
Yes, sir.
Praise God. If you can make her a mother, you should be able to make her a wife. You're a man. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And someone said, if you can't make her a mother, don't make, if you can't make her a wife, don't make her a mother. Somebody said it, I didn't say it. I read it. I didn't say it. I'm only quoting what I read. Whoever said it, I think he's right. Whoever said it, I think he's right. If he says she, I think she's right. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Can you come forward, please? Come forward. Praise God. I think now, normally, in wedding, they say if you have anything, white people should not be joined together. I think it's too late. If you have anything, it's too late. Don't keep it in your pocket and go home with it. Because they have a child, it's too late. I don't know which one you want. The guy is a father, the girl is a mother. You want to carry a mother, you want to carry a father. Too late. So if you didn't have anything, white, they should not be joined together. Don't put it in your pocket and go home. Praise God. Too late. Hallelujah. Amen. Right. Praise God. Hallelujah. You're looking good. You're looking great. Wow, it's your day. Hallelujah. Praise God forevermore. Can pastors come forward, please? Pastors come forward, please. Right. Genesis chapter number 1, verse 28, please. Genesis chapter number 1, verse 28. Genesis chapter number 1, verse 28. Genesis 1 verse 28. And God blessed them and said unto them, be fruitful and multiply and replenish the earth and subdue it and have dominion over the fish of the sea and over the fowl of the air and over every living thing that moveth upon the earth. But the Bible says, and God blessed them, the man and the woman. Praise God forever. Man, I want us to stretch out our hands and bless them.
We give you
brother, thank you for my sister, brother Clement, sister Bridget.
kneeling before you. Father, in the name of Jesus, this day is the day they have come to bless their home before you. Father, thank you because you initiated this. Oh, Father, they have come before you, not before any man. He came, Lord, as a brother. She came as a sister. But Lord, they're going to live here as husband and wife. Amen. Therefore, Heavenly Father, I pray, may you lay hands on their praise. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, we bless our Clement and Sister Bridget. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and we declare them husband and wife.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Precious Father, I pray that this home is blessed.
Amen.
You made man and woman, the Bible says you blessed them and said unto them, be fruitful.
Yes,
Father, we bless them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And we declare unto them that they be fruitful from this day henceforth. Fruitful in every aspect of their lives. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And no weapon fashioned against this union shall prosper in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The Bible says, he that findeth a wife findeth a good thing out of the Lord. Father, the Lord, favor has come. Good things have come, O God, even to our brother and to this home. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, your grace and your mercy, Lord, be brought for them right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The Bible says, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. No one can come in between them. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Lord God Almighty, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, thank you for this token, this ring. Lord, we bless it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And we declare it blessed. Lord, it's a bound of love, bound of unity. Lord, thank you because your grace and your mercy is binding them together.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And they can never be broken, they can never be separated. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you, Heavenly Father.
Thank you,
Lord God Almighty. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Wow. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
So can you?
Can you? Can you?
No, now so much at
all. Don't want to be seeing them. All right. Sister Bridget.
Best official salary.
all right, go ahead. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, all right? Praise God. You've already taken her, so it's not like you take me. She has already accepted. So, it's not like you take me. He has accepted. So, put this something and let God bless you in the name of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. You've already accepted. God bless you. Hallelujah! Praise God forevermore. God's children, ladies and gentlemen, I present unto you Mr. and Mrs. Clement. Hallelujah! Our God has joined together. Let no man put a stumbler. Hallelujah! All right. Hallelujah! Our God has joined together. Let no man put a stumbler. Hallelujah, Jesus. Praise God. Clear. Hallelujah. You see, we're in church. The daddy, the mommy. Hallelujah. Let's jump on our heads towards our blessed in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Now light it.
Hallelujah. Oh, Father, thank you. In Jesus' name. Precious Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we thank you. Glorify your holy name. Thank you for
today. The Bible says children are heritage from the Lord. The fruit of the womb is your reward. Father, thank you for Kale. Thank you for giving us this great daughter. Father, thank you, Lord. She's a great person. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, we bless her in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And we decree over her life that she has come to fulfill her purpose. Because she came, Lord. Lord, the answer to the cry of her generation has come. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I decree over her life that knowledge, wisdom, of God, and understanding from above walk in her. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Weapon fashioned against you shall prosper. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Thank you, Heavenly Father, because of this God. In Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Praise God forevermore. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. Alright, sing. Alright, let me walk back to get you.
Thank you. feel so good for putting this ring on your finger. Everything nice and everything good. Yeah, I can see the ginger. Loving you, loving you. Loving you, loving you. Your man is loving you. Loving you, loving you. Your woman is loving you. Loving you, loving you. Put a smile upon that face. Put a smile upon that face. Let your man just rock your waist. Let your man just rock your waist. Put a smile upon that face. Put a smile upon that face. Let your man just rock your waist. Let your man just rock your waist. One day let you together. Let no man have put us under. You will live forever. No retreat and no surrender.
Mr. Victor, Mrs. Osato at Bonifo, Mr. Victor, please, you are welcome. Please have a hand of applause for him, please. You are welcome, man of Timbana Carnival. So next on my list is Mrs. Osato at Bonifo. Please, if you are in operation, please come aside. That goes on my paper here. Mr. Baushi Obeshi. Please, when you are in operation, please, we need you at the high table, please. There's no time to waste. You are welcome, sir. Please, a hand of applause for this great man of God. High table, sir. Then on me. Okay. Mr. Obi, please. If you know you are around, come to the high table. Mr. Obi. Our father's general in new creation ministry. Your welcome, sir, please. Hand your applause for him, please. Mrs. Adesuwa. Mr. Chris Okoro. Mr. Arthur. Please have a glass of water for Mr. Arthur. Mr. Chris Okoro, you're highly welcome, sir. Mrs. Comfort. Okay. I have left my list. Miss Jenny. We have an applause for this great woman of God. That was going to happen. Then Mr. Eddie Eze. Mr. Eze, if you are gracious, please come to the high table. Pajo, one of Barcelona. You are very welcome, sir. Pajo. I think I saw him behind. Mr. Joe. You are welcome, sir. Please, hand and applaud this great man of God. Then Mr. Osas. Mr. Osas. Mrs. Comfort, I think I thought your husband would be by your side. Mr. and Mrs. Comfort, please. Mr. and Mrs. Comfort. Mrs. Osato Agonifo, please. I'm still waiting for you. Okay. Mr. Victor. Then the chairman of this ceremony today is no other person than Mr. and Mrs. Ifine. Mr. and Mrs. Ifine, that's chairman. I'm going to be chairman of this ceremony today. Today and congratulations. Thank you very much, sir. You are welcome, sir. Please, I also want to tell something now. Pachuko, if you are in congregation, please come to the high table. The chairman of this ceremony today is Mr. Amos Ifayin. The vice chairman is Mr. Victor. The chairman, sir, please. Come on, please. Mr. and Mrs. Fine, please, chairman, sir. Followed by Mr. Vito, vice chairman. Please, there are no more seats. Please, ask me some seats here. They are followed by the chair lady, Mrs. Osato Agbonifo. Mrs. Comfort, you are the vice chair lady of the day. So, I think I'm done now with the chairman, vice chairman, and the high table. Now, we are going down now to the opening prayer. Now, I'm going down to the opening prayer, and the opening prayer will be... There are so many men of God in the high table. Which one am I going to choose now? Mr. Obi, please open this ceremony of the opening prayer. Thank you very much.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Please, brethren, please be at the mode of prayers. Stand on your feet, please. In Jesus' name. Heavenly Lord, in thanksgiving, we come to you this afternoon. With our heart full of gratitude, we thank you. Lord God is as great as you are. In heaven above, you are the King. In earth beneath, you are the King. Blessed be thy holy name. In union with all the saints in heaven, we say, be thou exalted in the highest heavens. For in Jesus' most wonderful name we pray.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for this wonderful and colorful day you have given to your children to celebrate, to recognize their weddings before your presence. Father, in Jesus' name, bless them with abundant grace as we receive today. Bless each and every one of us that are invited to this occasion, that as we live with the grace, abundant one in that matter. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. As we celebrate, whatsoever we eat, drink is blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' most wonderful name we pray.
Thank you very much, sir, Mr. Obi. Now, please, you are going to do stand up now. Respect God and respect the newly wedded couple in town today. If I'm not mistaken, as the marching,
Mr. Clement.
Please, people from right place. Let's stand and give them respect, please. Let's stand up for them.
I depend on you.
tellement que je puisse.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord for Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Brothers and sisters, today is the wedding of our brother and our sister. As you can see, we all are gathered here this afternoon. Everything will be eat and drink. It's in abundance. So everybody must sit down and receive whatever the people that wedded today, whatever they give us, that we should eat it. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you very much. I read them a few words. And of great meaning. Thank you very much. Now that was your time. Please, I'll be telling one name, Mrs. Adesua. Please, you are kindly welcome to the high table, Mrs. Adesua. I saw the baby over there. This cake, this beautiful cake. Our mama, hello. Mrs. Osato, please come around. Come and tell us. We have this cake now, have three colors. We have the blue, white, black. I'm not seeing the other brown. I think each of these colors sounds so mean. Please come around. Come and tell us the meaning. Why the couples are going to do the cutting of the cake. Thank you very much. Mrs. Osato, that's our chairman, our new creation ministry. Accompanied by Mrs. Comfort.
Praise the Lord. We are two that make the cake. Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. As you can see, this cake today has three colors: blue, white, and black. Amen. We're going to be telling you the significance of each of these colors that we have on this cake. Amen. We have the blue. You know, blue stands for, if you notice, most guys, men, use blue. Blue stands for loyalty, it stands for peace. It stands for creativity, and it stands for integrity. Today we are mainly dedicating this to Brother Clement. We know that Brother Clement is a man of integrity, and we know that as they have decided to take this journey from now forward, it's going to be one that will be of great integrity. Amen. And Sister Osato is going to be telling us the meaning of the black.
The black color means power and unity. We pray that God will unite you together. This color will be a meaning of your life. In Jesus' name.
Amen. And I will go over to white. You know, most times they say want to turn a new leaf. You know, when you have a plain sheet of paper, it is always white. And then that is when you start writing on it, whatever it is you want to write on it. And so they've taken a step today. They're taking a new leaf. They are starting. So we just pray that God will help them write out their journey together. And we pray that it's going to be a very, very smooth one. In Jesus' name. God bless you. Now we're going over to the cutting of the cake.
Where is he?
Play sheet.
Now I'm going over to the cutting of the cake. Mr. Clement. You have to chigom your wife to deal. Chigom her. Chigom ma. Yes, now chigom ma. I don't like that space that is there. Chigom ma. So the new couples in town today, the bride and the groom, are going to do the cutting of the cake now. And Mr. Ato, please, we want to do a little more quiz. Sato. Okay, sir. Sister King, please come around. We're going to do a little more quiz here. And if I forget, please, I will not fail to respect our great man of God that God has sent in this generation. Please, you want to help me give a shout out to Pastor Ugo. He's a great man of God I respect so much. You have affected my life in different ways. Sir, I can always happy for you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Now, Sir Jeremy, please, we are going to do. I want to be a witness to the cut of the cake. And I'm going to spell the letter Jesus. And mention the last word. I want to see who's going to cut it first, whether the bride or the groom, or whether the Mr. or the Mrs. So, are you set?
Yes, yes.
Sashi, what are strong? Hey! Fight ya! Now, I want to spell Jesus. And mention the last word. You cut the cake. Be vigilant too.
Yes,
I'm sorry. Next year. Okay. J E S S S Automas get a go. U S. Sister Jane, who won? Not paper shower, and see him.
Praise the Lord. In fact, the man wanted to overtake my sister. My sister was just watching his eyes. You know, they are a new couple. In fact, two of them won. Praise the Lord.
That is it. I love that. Now, Mr. and Mrs., you are going to do. Please, I need an usher here, please, with a plate. You are going to do the first official assignment to our graduation. How you feed your wife at home, or how she feeds you. I don't know how you look like it. Anyway, look like it, but we are going to see it. Yes, just 2 minutes, please, be fast. Just 2 minutes. Don't worry. You took the shame, sir. Hold your wife strong. You hold her strong today. Usher, please, a plate. Please, Mrs. Osato. You know that part of the way, toasting up the wine, please. Usher, as we said to. Okay, please. Mr. Clement, you want to feed your wife now with this cake. And Mrs. Bridget, feed him with this cake. Yeah, who is going to carry the plate first now? The man or the woman?
The woman.
Now, please, before God, so this is the first official assignment. First official assignment. Oh yeah, start. Mr. Clement, open your mouth. Now, so, please, hand applause for them, please. Oh yeah, now to your turn. Stop it yet. Fight ya. God bless the devil. I can know. So, thank you very much. So, you can walk down to your seat. While they take the cake away, the toasting of the wine goes along with the toasting of the wine, please. That goes along with the toasting of the wine, please. Usher, as we said to. Okay, please, Mr. Clement, you want to feed your wife now with this cake. And Mrs. Bridget, feed him with this cake. Yeah, who is going to carry the plate first now? The man or the woman?
The woman.
Now, please, before God, so this is the first official assignment. First official assignment. Oh yeah, start. Mr. Clement, open your mouth. Now, so please have a plus for them, please. We are now to your turn. Stop it yet. Fight ya. God bless the devil. I can know. So Thank you very much. So you can walk down to your seat. While they take the cake away, we toss on the wine. Okay, the tossing of the wine, please. Tossing on the wine, please. I need more hands, so please, please, please. Protocol. One of Barcelona. Thank you very much, man. I want to give you a touch of the white clothes, sir. You are really good, man. Thank you very much, sir.
Let's go! Bye.
Mr. and Mrs. Tell him where you love them. People give that over them.
Safely, and we know and we trust him that he's going to take you back home safely too. And for the new creation ministry, in fact, there's no one like you. Not only here, I've attended churches. I don't want to call them for people just to think maybe I'm just like, but we are not just church, but we are family. And not just family, but a united family. Thank you for your love. From the mother groups, from the fathers, from the choristers, up to the children churches. In fact, you people, you guys are wonderful. There's no one like you. And there's no one that will be like you. Thank you very much for your kindness, for your love, and for your support. And for my in-laws that came from far and wide, we say thank you. Some of you came from Pamplona, from Zaragoza, from every part of Spain. We say thank you very much. And we say that God will see you through. And Almighty God will bless you. At least for leaving what you are supposed to do today to come to honor this invitation, for your support, for your kindness, for your prayers, we say thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. For those of our invitees, some of you, you came, you devoted your time coming to help us cook, organizing, arranging, for the advice, for the encouragement, everything you did, we say thank you. And Almighty God is your reward. We don't have what to pay you back, but we know that Almighty Father will reward you. So once again, we say thank you. For my pastors, Pastor Frank, Pastor Grace, Pastor David, and our daddy, Pastor Ugo. In fact, you guys have been like a friend. You've been like father and mother. You've been like family. I always say, may God continue to bless you and reward you. And for my friends, I say thank you all, thank you all, thank you all. Even if I've not mentioned your name, you are very important to us. So we say thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much. And Almighty God, we continue to bless every one of you. Thank you once again. We appreciate and we love you all. Thanks for coming.
Thank you very much, Mr. and Mrs. I want to add as well to them. Thank you very much, all of you, for coming. We are thankful that this will be very wonderful.
Have you seen my beautiful baby? Have you seen my tomato baby? Oh, ELA. Baby, suffer the cool me temper. Ada, baby, na sugar, sugar. Yo. Hey, hey. Everybody, they wait. No more. If any man maka, better supu na money kill a mo. Ada mwa mwa peke peke mia. Ada ada. Ada ada. Yo. Ada ada. Ada mwa. Ada ada. Chenya samwa. Ada ada. Ada ada. Ada get them for everywhere. Ada no de lack. Ada get them for up and down. Hey, hey, hey. Baby na tomato, baby too fresh like morning wine. Ada welele, yo ko ko ko. Everybody they wait. Puta kene no bo. If any man maka, better supu na money kilambo. Ada umwa umwa peke peke mia. Ada ada. Ada umwa. Ada ada. Bye bye. In 9 months' time. meeting with a boy and girl and a baby man. Adada. Papa, say na me they come for you. Hey, yo go go, yo go go, kaije na nke bishop na ega di go. Yo go go, yo go go, kaije na nke bishop na ifa di go. Today na today, and when I finish, you go no say na me. As you day the delay. To prove my loving, you must chop my money, yeah. Cause my bank alerts na bagam. My checking on the bounce. My mansion on na badam. Baby, take a look around. My bank alerts na bagam. My checking on the bounce. My mansion on na badam. Make you take a look around, hey. Aye, girl, it's up to you. What are the prayers you say I do? Aye, oh. Tell your papa, say na me they come for you. Hey, yo go go, yo go go, kaije na nke bishop na ega di go. Yo go go, yo go go, kaije na nke bishop na ifa di go. Like play, the person we want chop you run they beg to stay. Hey, them say I the grace. Say which can love be this? They don't know how I feel. Baby, say something. Make we do something. Yeah, let me hear you say I do. Baby, say something. Make we do something. Yeah, baby, muna gige bio. Cause my bank alerts na bagam. My checking on the bounce. My mansion on na badam. Baby, take a look around. My bank alerts na bagam. My checking on the bounce. My mansion on na badam. Make you take a look around. Ah, yeah. Girl, it's up to you. What are the prayers you say I do? Hey. Ah, yeah. Oh. Go tell your papa, say na me they come for you. Hey. Yo go go, yo go go, kaije na nke bishop na ega di go. Yo go go, yo go go, kaije na nke bishop na ifa di go. My bank alerts na bagam. My checking on the bounce. My mansion on na badam. Baby, take a look around. My bank alerts na bagam. My checking on the bounce. My mansion on na badam. Make you take a look around.